Say that out loud.
It's your deal.
What?
I said it's your deal. Hey, Mac, why don't you tell the guys about the movie you wrote?
You got a film script?
Yeah. Boomer, this is Hollywood. My barber, my auto mechanic, and my accountant, they all got film scripts.
Yeah, this is a Western, a black Western. About the guys who really live.
There's parts in it for all of us.
Oh, yeah.
Even me? Yeah, it opens with us playing poker.
Well, I thought you gave up acting, Willie. I was gonna get Bill Cobbs.
Yeah, he works all the time. Might be kinda hard to get him.
What about Dick Anthony Williams?
No. I want to do the part.
Good. It starts at the end of the Civil War. They're fighting a guy named Albert Pike. He helped start the Ku Klux Klan.
Take a couple of boys, go in the saloon and shoot those niggers.
Sir, them niggers got guns. They fought in the war. They might shoot back.
You're a knight. You ain't afraid of a couple of niggers, are you?
I don't know if I want to appear in a film that uses that word, man. Well, how about this?
Take a couple of boys, go in the saloon and shoot them coons.
Sir, them porch monkeys got guns. They fought in the war. They might shoot back.
You're a knight. You ain't afraid of a couple of jigaboos, are you?
No, that won't work. How about we try it this way?
Take a couple of boys, go in the saloon and shoot them black bastards.
Sir, them ex-slaves got guns. They fought in the war. They might shoot back.
You're a knight. You ain't afraid of a couple of black Yankees, are you?
Works for me. What's the name of this film?
We Ain't Whistlin' Dixie.